Well, it's a shame that you have to die, Lois, but look on the bright side. You'll be a story on the 6 o'clock news. You know, unless a local cat does something funny.
Diane, please. Please don't do this. I won't tell anybody. I swear to God.
That's right. You won't. Goodbye, Lois.